So once again, the day is saved thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.